in view of the preparation of the Sofia summit. Tomorrow there's also an important decision to be taken by the college on the enlargement package. It's a strategic region for Europe. It's Europe, even if it's not all of it part of the European Union yet. I plan to visit the region from tomorrow night, so we'll have a chance with the ministers to exchange views on how to better work with our partners in the Western Balkans for a common security and prosperity.